And Texas billionaire H. Ross Perot has died at the age of 89. He became one of the nation's richest men as the founder of the computer services giant Electronic Data Systems Corporation. In 1992, Perot jumped into the presidential campaign as an independent, challenging President George H.W. Bush and Democrat Bill Clinton. Family spokesperson James Fuller says Perot died early this morning.